H.C. Verma, Chapter 9, Question Number 54. The track shown in the figure is frictionless. The block of mass 2m is lying at rest and the block of mass m is pushed along the track with some speed. The collision between the blocks is perfectly elastic. With what velocity should the first block be started to get the sleeping man awakened? In order to wake the sleeping man, the second block must hit him. Therefore, it must have sufficient energy to reach height h above its initial position. Since the block has mass 2m, it needs at least 2m into g into h energy to be able to reach height h. If v be its speed just after the collision, then its kinetic energy is half into 2m into v square. In limiting case, this energy must be equal to the minimum energy required to raise the block by height h, or half into 2m into v square must be equal to 2m into g into h. This implies v square must be equal to 2gh, or v is equal to root 2gh. Now let us consider the collision between the two blocks. Let us assume the speed of the first block just before the collision to be v1 and just after the collision to be v2. We have assumed the speed of the second block after the collision to be v. As per the conservation of momentum, mv1 must be equal to 2mv minus mv2. Dividing both sides by m, we get v1 is equal to 2v minus v2. Also, as the collision between the blocks is perfectly elastic, the approach and separation speeds must be equal, or v1 must be equal to v plus v2. Solving equation 1 and 2, we get v1 is equal to 3v by 2. Finally, let us assume that the block is pushed down the track with initial speed v0. As we have calculated, the block must reach to the second block with the speed v1 or 3v by 2. The initial kinetic energy of the block is half into mv0 square. As it moves down the track, gravity does a work of mgh on it and its final kinetic energy becomes half mv1 square. Therefore, half mv0 square plus mgh must be equal to half mv1 square. Dividing both sides by half m and putting the value of v1, we get v0 square plus 2gh is equal to 9 by 4v square. Putting v is equal to root 2gh, we get v0 square plus 2gh is equal to 9 by 2gh. Simplifying, we get v0 square is equal to 5 by 2gh, or v0 is equal to root under 5 by 2 into gh. Thus, the minimum speed with which the first block should be pushed is root under 5 by 2 into gh. This is our answer. In order to request solution to any question from H.C. Verma book, post the question number and chapter number in comments below. Like and share the video to help other students find us. Subscribe the channel, like our Facebook page and follow us on Twitter for latest updates. Thank you for watching.